I know. One person brought in like 500 items. That's so crazy. But I think, Rosie, you said it last time that this is basically the layout. You've got Cheers, you've got cheese, and you've got donating to a great cause. In fact, let's see some of these donations down here. We're going to come down here. Hi there, where are you from?
Hi, I'm Alan Molina from Warner Interiors in Westlake.
And what did you bring here?
We brought peanut butter and jelly, tuna, all sorts of different things. We are happy to be involved, and so it's our pleasure to be here.
Oh, well, that's so awesome. Yeah. Let's see what you've got here, guys, while they drop off some of your donations here. Oh, we've got boxes full of stuff here, and what a great example of community, people here in the community giving back and helping others in need. And, of course, the Bedford High School cheerleaders, they're helping out as well, and we're going to come down.